I didn't ask them to make me. Leave me hewn from a bundle of bricks, because a house is not a home if it's filled with insufferable bricks. Before they built me, I was happy and healthy. Being inanimate was just fine. Then these villainous Visigoths moved inside me, then literally coined the term bloodline. They made Mao Kow Tao. They killed Hitler's kittens. They made Stalin curl up with a blanket and mittens. They're more evil than Google and more of a syndicate. They make the Westboro Baptist Church look balanced and articulate. And as they've grown sicker, I've also grown sicker, but the different kinds of sick, where I'm ill and they're awful, they're low and conniving. I'm slowly subsiding. I'm a home with a nostril-shaped tumor inside him. The nostrils, the bloodiest bloodline around. It's my pleasure to show them crumble to the ground. I'm a